I'm Clyde Tilsley with me here in the competition, Andy Townsend.
Clyde, we've got a full house in this stadium today. Fingers crossed we're going to get an exciting match.
OK, expect the unexpected. So many of these away games in World Cup qualification are journeys into the unknown, tests of character as well as footballing ability. You visit places you've never even heard of and some you never want to hear of again.
It's very true, Clive, but wherever you are in this world, you've got to go there with the same intention. Start well, keep the ball, silence the crowd and gradually give yourself a chance to win a football match.
Referee checks with both of his assistants and we're off. Bogdani. By the defence. Lietz. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Scala. Lietzen. Pass was telegraphed, really. Slipped his man. Pepe. Not short on self-confidence. Oh, not many keepers would have got to that.
I've seen goalkeepers spill them from there. That's a really good bit of goalkeeping.
Bruno Alves. Ronaldo. Promising attack. Raul Morales. Good discipline defending. Cristiano Ronaldo, the ball forward. Raul Morales. Who's it for? Scala. Bogdani. Opening here. Deco. There's some good stuff at the back. Bogdani. Lietz. Pepe. These two are on the same wavelength.
Easy for the defender.
Can he score? He's got two, hasn't he? Oh, how did that stay out?
Deals with the trouble.
Bruno Alves. Cristiano Ronaldo. The ref has seen the advantage play off. That's a good piece of defending. Scala. Cana. Great place to win the ball. They're short of cover. Just halted by the defence. Nice ball into the attacking third. Sana. Agoli. Scala. Chance to finish. Keeper just throws it out. Lietzen. Finally claimed by the keeper. The ball thrown out then. Lala. Lietz. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he beat the keeper? Using the ball well. Who's on the end of it? Seized upon by the keeper. Been an absorbing first half. No goals, but no lack of suspense. Scala. That was well cut out. Pepe. Lietzen. Nice football there at the back. goalkeeper had that. Throws it out. Scaler. Bogdani. There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
The fans have paid good money in here today, Clive, to see an entertaining game, and they're not getting one so far. This has been average.
Plenty to digest from that first half. Plenty still to come as the second half kicks off. This kind of runner with the ball is such a danger to defences.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Couldn't resist, could he? Only just off target.
There's a whole ruck of players around there, Clive. There's no wonder out. He just grabbed at that chance a bit.
Goal kick's a chance to clear his lines. Ronaldo has a go from way out. Oh, just couldn't guide it.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, though. It's not a bad effort.
That's a good idea. Delightful pass. Yes! It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Now all those days on the training ground, defending, defending, defending. This is where you put it into practice.
Passer and goal scorer were in perfect harmony there. The long ball picked out the run so accurately. Still plenty in this match. That makes it 1-0. Sana. Bogdani. Lietzen. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lietzen.
They've got a problem here.
Goalkeeper to the rescue. Lala. Scala. Advantage played, no whistle. Bakiri. Scala. Now the play stopped here. Oh, I can't see the linesman's flag. He is offside. So a change in personnel there then. Rappi. Golly. Lovely long ball there. Now here's an opening. He's gone away from them. Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeper blocks it. Keeper just getting it downfield. Deco always finds space, however crowded the midfield may be. Collected by the defender. Bogdani. He's recovering well there. Good chance. It's straight at the goalkeeper. Downfield from the keeper.
Nice header, Kana. Bogdani. And he's in the clear. He's... Bruno Alves. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Looking to use the width of the field. Hit the post! It's clear. Bruno Alves. Fairly easy for the defender. Deco. Pepe. He's pulled him back for the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. It's good refereeing that.
You know, they've got players with real quality, and they can hurt you from this sort of distance.
Decent header.
Scalar.
Defence coped with that.
Now, how much stoppage time have they added? 1 minute. Cristiano Ronaldo.
No confidence in the finish.
It's very congested in there. There's no wonder how he's missed that opportunity.
Really could have gone either way, goes the right way, not by much, but by just enough.
Well, that back four and goalkeeper really know what they're doing. They're giving this team the chance to go and win a match.
Time to enjoy the best of the game again. Hope you enjoyed the game. Andy and I certainly did. Hope you all had fun too at home, and we'll see you all next time.